Hi everyone, I'm here with Mahana Clutha. She's a data scientist at Ocado Technology. Mahana, could you tell us about your job?
My job is all about working out what customers want to buy before they know themselves. I use computer programs to work out things like how much milk a customer needs for their tea, or whether they would like to try our new strawberry cheesecake. The computer can even try and work out if a customer could be running out of toilet paper. Every customer is different, and I try to work out these sorts of things for every one of them using lots of different methods and computer solutions.
What's next in the Coding for Life app?
You're about to start learning how to use repeat functions. These let you instruct a computer to do the same thing over and over again. If you or I had to run around the playground four times, we'd probably get really bored and really tired doing the same thing again and again. Computers never get bored and they never get tired. That's one of the best things about them. Perfectly happy to repeat the same thing however many times you tell them to. This is great, as it means computers can do the same tasks millions of times and do them perfectly every time. Here you'll be using repeat functions to instruct the van to move forward the right number of times to get to the house. Instead of having to instruct it to move forward three separate times, you can use a repeat function by putting the move forwards in the do section and telling the van to repeat that action three times. This makes your instruction to the van simpler and shorter, which is very helpful for when the van has to go a lot further to reach the house.
Thanks, Mahana. I can't wait to try this out. Repeat functions seem really useful. Do you find them useful? See you next time.